featuring the shape of a dragon, Cardinal Tien Memorial Building, and the neighboring academic buildings with winding corridors, were designed by Father Frederick Linsenbach. The building presents the head of the dragon and a stainless anaglyph with a Chinese bronze inscription. The interior of the building features an embossment of His Eminence Cardinal Tien, the first chair of the Board of Trustees of the university after its reestablishment in Taiwan.